A major tsunami has struck northeastern Japan, sending a 10-meter-high wall of water inland, which is causing widespread devastation. Well, it was caused by an 8.9 magnitude earthquake that struck some 130 kilometers off the Pacific coast, and several aftershocks have also been felt since. So far, we know that 61 people are confirmed dead, but that number is still expected to rise. Three waves have also reached Russia's Kuril Islands to the north, reportedly around up to 3 meters high. In Japan itself, 200.
In northeastern Japan's Iwate Prefecture, tsunami waves of over 4 meters were observed soon after the quake. In the Sendai area, Miyagi Prefecture, north of Japan. So he says the quake measured magnitude 8.4. It has revised it upwards to 8.4. The agency has issued a tsunami warning for Japan's Pacific coast. A large inferno, Chiba Prefecture, Uchihara area, a oil refinery up in blaze. That blaze lighting up the whole area in yellow. You're seeing a fire that is completely raging out of control. This probably is far as they can get close to that fire that looks like bigger than some of the surrounding buildings, completely raging out of control. Live coverage from our helicopter up in northern Miyagi Prefecture. We're at tsunami, obviously.
As of 7 p.m., the full extent of the damage is still not known.
This is Hachinohe City at 4:30 p.m., and we can observe the tsunami hitting the
floor. Obviously, someone inside that building waving a white towel. Tsunami engulfing the city in Sendai. For those of you who have just tuned in to NHK World, you're seeing live coverage from our helicopter.